The Houston Gamblers have added three new coaches to their coaching staff who have met them there in Memphis.
Garret Chachere, running backs coach, Kwahn Drake, defensive line coach, and Zach Shagi, defensive quality control. Go check out my article over the new coaches on the Gamblers coaching staff over on theusflnetwork.com. Let us know what you think.